If you use the Rider Palash in Transform mode, the R2 button shoots. You can use that to parry and then land a big hit with the cannon. And since Bone Ash affects your left hand weapon, not your right, you can Bone Ash your cannon, parry with the Palash, and then wreck a fool with a Bone Ashed cannon. And then wreck a fool with a Bone Ashed cannon. And then wreck a fool with a Bone Ashed cannon.
You just got Anwar'd!